Hi, my name is Silent Dad. This video will contain solutions for the exercises in the C programming language book by Kernighan and Ritchie.
Exercise 4-9. Our get CH and unget CH do not handle a pushed back EOF correctly. Decide what their properties ought to be if an EOF is pushed back. Then implement your design. Okay, so let's create first a general idea. Establish a general idea. Now our original EOF and our original get CH and get CH function. Our original get CH and unget CH functions uses a buffer of type char. Now since EOF has a int value as an integer value of -1, the buffer will not be able to handle the EOF correctly. So to handle the EOF correctly, we will simply change the type of buff to int. So putting it in code, wherein we get only the get CH and unget CH functions. Define of size 100 in buff size buffer for unget CH in buff is equal to 0. So int get CH void, so get a possibly pushed back character. So return buff P is greater than 0. Or get car. So void and get CH. We're not going to change the functions get CH and get CH. The only thing that we are going to change is the type of buffer, which is previously it is character, it is of type car. And now it will be of type int. So okay, so if buff p is greater than equal to buff size, printf and get ch. Else buff Okay, since the only thing that we change is the type of buff or the buffer, so we can safely assume that our answer or the we can safely assume that we have that we have satisfied with we have satisfied the requirements of the exercise. So that will be all for now, and I hope you learned something.